Celebrity gossip. Gossip.
Hollywood gossip.
Gossip.
Celebrity gossip.
Gossip. All right, it's Rich Miner with your three most talked about Hollywood sleaze stories of the day for Wednesday, July 23rd. Biggest movie in the country is The Dark Knight. We got this story of Christian Bale, the guy who's playing Batman, allegedly assaulting his 40-year-old sister and his 61-year-old mother. Apparently, it was more of a verbal altercation than it was a physical one, but there may have been a little pushing, a little shoving going on. This happened at the London premiere of The Dark Knight. So Christian turned himself in on Monday, and he talked to London authorities. He spent 4 hours in custody, and he was released on bail after he promised to return to the police station in September for further questioning. Now, we have this woman who is only referring to herself as Edna. She's going online. She's posted a message saying that her father works security at the hotel that Christian Bale was staying at in London, where this apparently happened. Said that the mom and the sister are the ones to blame because they're alcoholics and drunk addicts, or alcoholics and drug addicts, excuse me. They showed up to the hotel uninvited. They were highly intoxicated. They demanded that Christian Bale take care of his own, as they put it, and give him some money, and called him a big shot and everything. There may have been a little pushing, but her mother, or Christian Bale's mother, started hitting him on the head or something. She says Christian Bale's not the bad guy here. He's not the, he's more like the victim. Okay. Moving on. Next story. We got the producers of this new movie called Rat Therapy. It's going to show Detroit teenagers how to stay away from drugs, stay away from gangs and everything. Social workers are using it. Also talk about the benefit of the hip-hop. Got 50 Cent, got Fergie, got Diddy, even got Tom Cruise talking about the benefits of hip-hop. They have challenged Kid Rock and Eminem to a $1 million freestyle rap battle. It would be televised, and the winner would be able to donate the $1 million to charity. No word if Kid Rock or Eminem, either one of them is going to bite, either one of them is going to take it. And finally here, we got the story. Where did it go? I just had it. Hold on. Well, where is it? Son of a... Hang on. Oh, here it is. Sorry. Nas, story number three. Rapper Nas is going to meet up with a couple of political advocacy groups today. They are going to be protesting outside of Fox News and their headquarters in New York City at about 2 o'clock this afternoon. They have collected more than 500,000 signatures demanding that Fox News stops attacking African Americans, specifically Barack Obama and his wife. The group is calling Fox out for referring to Michelle Obama as Obama's baby mama. And plus, a commentator made jokes about both of them being assassinated. Rapper Nas and, like I said, some political advocacy groups not standing for that. They're protesting outside Fox News today. All right, that's what's going on. More Hollywood sleaze tomorrow morning.
Jammin' JJS.